Welcome students, today we are going to learn about triangle and its types. Triangle. What is triangle? A triangle is a closed figure with three sides and three angles. This is an example of triangle. Here you can see its three angles are A, B and C. And its three sides are AB, BC, CA or AC. So here angles are angle A, angle B and angle C. This is the symbol for angle. And sides are AB, BC and CA or AC. A triangle is represented by a symbol. This is the symbol of a triangle, a small triangle. And the sum of internal angles of a triangle is equal to 180 degrees. Means the sum of all the three angles of a triangle is equal to 180 degrees. Types of triangle. A triangle can be classified by either its sides or its angles. There are six types of triangles. We classify triangles according to their sides and according to their angles. Now first of all, we are going to discuss the types of triangle which are classified according to sides. Number one is a scalene triangle, number two isosceles triangle and number three equilateral triangle. So all these triangles are classified according to their side. Now the classification of triangles according to their angles. Number one, acute triangle, number two, right triangle and number three, obtuse triangle. So all these three triangles are classified according to their angles. Classification of triangle according to their sides. Number one is scalene triangle. What is scalene triangle? In a scalene triangle, all the sides of a triangle are different in length. This is an example of a scalene triangle. Its three angles are A, B and C and three sides are AB, BC and CA or AC. Its sides are also represented by small letter A, B and C. So the length of sides AB, which is represented by small c, equal to 2 cm. Length of side BC, which is represented by small a, equals to 4 cm, and the length of side CA or AC, which is represented by small b, equal to 5 cm. So the length of side AB 2 cm, BC 4 cm and CA equals to 5 cm. All the three sides are different in length. So this type of triangle is called scalene triangle. Second triangle is isosceles triangle. In isosceles triangle, two sides of a triangle are equal in length and one side is different in length. This is an example of an isosceles triangle. Here you can see its three angles are A, B and C and its sides length are AB length, which is represented by C, equals to 2 cm, BC length, which is represented by small a, equals to 4 cm. And CA or AC length, which is represented by small b, equal to 4 cm. So the length of side AC and BC both are equal to 4 cm. So these two sides of a triangle are equal in length. And the third side, which is AB, that is equal to 2 cm, is different in length. So in isosceles triangle, two sides of a triangle are equal in length while one side is different in length. Third type of a triangle is equilateral triangle. In equilateral triangle, all sides of a triangle are equal in length. This is an example of an equilateral triangle. Here you can see its three angles are A, B and C and its three sides are AB, BC, CA or AC. And the length of all the three sides are 5 cm, 5 cm and 5 cm. Means the length of all the three sides are equal, which is also represented by these small lines. So this type of a triangle is called equilateral triangle. Now classification of triangles according to their angles. Number one, triangle which is classified according to angles is acute triangle. An acute triangle, all angles of a triangle are less than 90 degrees. This is an example of an acute triangle. Here you can see its three angles are A, B and C. Degree major of angle A is 56 degree. Degree major of angle B equals to 74 degrees. And degree major of angle C is equals to 50 degrees. So all the three angles are less than 90 degrees. So this type of triangle is called acute triangle. Second triangle is right triangle. In right triangle, one of the angle is equal to 90 degrees. This is an example of a right triangle. Here you can see its three angles are A, B and C. The degree major of angle A equals to 90 degrees, B equals to 60 degrees and C equal to 30 degrees. So here the angle A is equal to 90 degrees, which is represented by this type of a half square. So the angle A equals to 90 degrees, so this type of a triangle is called right triangle. Third triangle which is classified according to angle is obtuse triangle. In obtuse triangle, one of the angle is greater than 90 degrees. For example, this is an example of obtuse triangle. Its three angles are A, B and C. Angle A is equals to 120 degrees, B equals to 35 degrees and C equals to 25 degrees. So here one of the angle A is greater than 90 degrees. So this type of a triangle is called obtuse triangle. Can you identify the types of triangle? Different types of a triangle are drawn here and their definition are also written here. What you have to do? Just look at their definitions and identify the correct triangle. Good luck and thank you.